Hey everyone, Matt Ahlmann with Social NetworX. Hopefully you're having a great start to this morning. Just wanted to quickly share a little scenario or situation that happened this morning. It's mainly for the real estate community, but if you're not part of the industry, that's okay too. You know, have a listen on in and feel free to give me your honest feedback. We always appreciate that. But ultimately what happened was I got an email from a real estate professional asking for a lot of different free advice, which I love giving. That's how we built this company that we have, was based on giving before asking for anything. And heck, even to this day, a lot of the times, I'll give out still a lot of information for free. But at some point, what's going to happen is one of two things. Either I'm going to, one, ask when is it time for you to start investing in yourself? And we'll get to that in a second. Or two, hey, can I be brutally honest with you? Yes, brutally honest. So the real estate professional chose to take the second route, which is for me to be honest. So we jumped on the phone. So when we jumped on the phone, it was a really quick to the point type of a conversation where this agent was saying, look, I get what you teach. I understand. They're telling me they understand why I teach it. And that's not a fit for them, right? It's not a fit for them. What is are the new tools. Matt, give me the new stuff that's out there. And I'm like, oh my goodness, right? So I want to bang my head against the wall, because here's where we get frustrated on our end. Love the industry, love helping people. But what drives me absolutely up the wall many, many times is when you want something that's out there, the next new shiny object, but you're not even willing to learn the current tools that are making people successful now. So this is what I said. Number one, have you even took the time to learn how to use the current tools that are out there to make you potentially a success if you follow the strategies we have? They said, well, yeah, I have. I said, well, that's crazy to me, because if you follow them and if you want me to do a whole analysis on you online and kind of see what's populating and what's not, I can do that. When I said that, the agent said, okay, look, I'm going to be honest, I haven't even learned them. And I said, look, okay, here's the brutally honest part that I was telling you about. The tools are not what needs to change. What needs to change is you. Dead silence on the phone, right? Of course. It's kind of an awkward scenario. It's a heart-to-heart. That's exactly what this is. I have them very, very often, more often than not. But that's the thing. At what point is your mindset, your mentality, the way that you're looking at things and what consumers want, when is that going to actually change? Because until that changes, the tools, honestly, they won't even matter, right? They're not going to matter. So the conversation resulted in a really, really good one. But it just concerns me, because how many people are out there neglecting the current tools that are making others successful, and they just don't want to embrace them? Like, there's a ton of them out there. So look, it's really simple. We've kind of dumbed it down, simplified it to four major things that you can do, and this is all free information. Number one, learn how to network. This industry was based on belly to belly, face to face, shaking hands, kissing babies, whatever you want to call it. You can start online with a networking platform like Facebook, which does work if you know how to use it, and I'd love to help you learn how to use it. And then you can get people to meet you face to face and have meetings and work on your referral network. That's number one. Number two, video marketing. If you don't have a smartphone, you probably don't belong in this industry, number one. But number two, you can shoot video. You need to do video marketing, which is what the consumer is begging you for right now. And I already know your excuses, and that's what I call them, they're excuses. You're worried about how you sound, you're worried about how you look, and you just don't want to do it. You're afraid. Would you rather be afraid, or would you rather get paid? Okay, so video marketing is huge. And I'll tell you, there's going to be people out there that absolutely love how you look. They love how you sound, and they're going to instantly connect with you. You can't see that now, but just trust me on this. I mean, I don't teach this nationally for no reason. Third, the education in your brain. You have so much knowledge in this industry. I don't even care if you're brand new. If you're a brand new real estate professional, you probably have more knowledge than the average consumer, right? Regardless of the internet information that they have, share that through video, through a blog, right? That's the third thing, is sharing your education. And the last is social proof. I don't care how awesome you are. Don't tell me how awesome you are. Have a third party tell me how awesome you are. Capture the social proof through Yelp, video testimonials, Zillow, Trulia. I need recommendations and reviews. Those are the top four things that can help you kind of jumpstart your online presence, your marketing, and that's all free information to you. Now, what I love is a good friend of mine, Stacey Berry. What she talks about is how you need to build on your strengths and you need to pay for your weaknesses. I love that concept. And it's not about you coming on in and just paying for our organization, but it's true. I mean, we pay for our weaknesses. That's why we have team members that specialize in certain areas, because I'm weak in many areas and we pay for that. My partner's weak in some areas, we pay for that. And you have to look at the whole picture. Are you running this thing like a hobby or a career? We want it to be a career. We want you to be successful. But if you're going to come on in, just kind of probing for the free information and you don't like the answer, which is the answer I'm going to give you, which is honesty on how we've made so many other real estate professionals successful in this space, you know, then you're probably, you're barking up the wrong tree is what that is. So we have a passion for this industry. We want to see you succeed, but you have to invest in yourself. So just wanted to share that. Hopefully you guys, again, have a great day. If you want a free analysis about kind of where you're at online, whether it's intentional or not, we'd love to do that. So give us a call and hopefully talk to you soon.